Walking with Jesus, walking every day along the way. Walking with Jesus alone. Walking in the sunshine, walking in the shadow, walking every day all along the way.
Blossom.
Try the wrong set.
And they need to have a personal experience. Again, personal experience in obtaining a knowledge of the will of God. We must individually hear Him speaking to the heart. When every other voice is hushed and in quietness we wait before Him, the silence of the soul makes more distinct the voice of God. He bids us, be still and know that I am God. Psalm 46 verse 10. This is the effectual preparation for all labor for God. Amidst the hurrying throng and the strain of life's intense activities, he who is thus refreshed will be surrounded with an atmosphere of light and peace. He will receive a new endowment of both physical and mental strength. His life will breathe out a fragrance and will reveal a divine power that will reach men's hearts. Would you like to work with the Lord in the ministry? Commune with Him first. And be filled with His Spirit.